I asked a close friend of mine a few questions about Cinderella and what it meant to her growing up. Here's what she had to say.
To me, growing up, Cinderella meant like she was a perfect woman, but I didn't like the fact that there were other cultures being shown except for African American. Personally, I don't think that Cinderella is realistic. I don't think she's realistic because, like, she doesn't really try to put up a fight with her stepsisters. Like, she just let them bully her around. She doesn't do much. Like, she doesn't even try to defend herself. And I think that most people would actually try to defend themselves. So, that's why I don't think it's realistic. Yes, I think that the new Disney movies are more realistic than the old ones. Why? Because, like, they're more culturally diverse and, like, the cultural difference is huge and you can actually see the difference. And I think what has caused the difference is, like, people today are more closer in diverse cultures and there's not as much discrimination anymore.
That's all I want for you, sweetheart. To meet your Prince Charming and dance off into your happily ever after.
Mama, I don't have time for dancing. That's just gonna have to wait a while.
How long are we talking about here?
Ain't got time for messing around. And it's not my style.
I want some grandkids.
This old town can slow you down. People taking the easy way. I know exactly where I'm going. I'm getting closer and closer every day. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People down here think I'm crazy, but I don't care. Trials and tribulations, I've had my share. There ain't nothing gonna stop me now, 'cause I'm almost there.
Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all